Hi guys, it's Rachel and I am back with the Salisbury family. And as I open this video, I have got a new tour request. So I'm going to view my Simport book and we will see who it is from. And it is from Tay Blake. It says, Showtime host tour request Tay Blair's. Tay Blake's Sim Charming Justice is a level 4 singer on tour and wants to perform in your coffee house. Go to your Showtime Simport readers. Okay, so we will accept that. Okay, so I accepted that tour request, and I also just got some stuff on the Sims 3 store, which I have now installed. So I am going to check out the items. One of the things I'm most excited about is this Soulless Snug a Bunny Deluxe Baby Swing. And I'm going to take this moment to give a shout out to BeccaW20 here on YouTube, as it was through her videos that I discovered these swings. I most recently saw her using them in a video with her toddlers, triplets, Teresa, Tabitha and Aaron. I think that's their names. If I got that wrong, Becca, I am sorry. Yes, but thank you for introducing me to these little cool swings. So, I don't know where I'm going to put that. Actually, I'm going to put it in the bedroom, just underneath there. But right now... Waylon is teaching Gavin to talk and they seem to be talking about fitness equipment. Crystal is at school. And then we've got, don't forget, Lola Heartbreak has a gig at Mix Master Karaoke at 5 p.m. today. So she does. Okay, 3:59 is when the other gig is.
Oh, good the day.
What else is happening? Okay, the cat is meowing at cake, in fact. Speaking of cake, I'm going to get, I just replaced that cake, but it needs to be cleaned up anyway, so someone needs to clean up this as well, because there's still dust and stuff from the fire, which happened in yesterday's video. So yeah, just try and get this house sorted out. Michelle Lyle, 95, has just posted Miss the Dance Recital on her player wall. So shout out to you. I don't know who you are, but I'm giving you a shout out. Okay, they're talking about shovels. And now I'm going to try out the swing by telling Waylon to place Gavin in the swing. Okay, Waylon, please don't pee yourself. It says a formal dance is happening soon. It's going to be on Thursday at 6 p.m. so get your designer duds ready to tear up the dance floor. Anyone that wants to go should try and find a date. Okay, so there's prom coming up 4 crystal. Okay, so Gavin is in his swing. And I am going to tell Waylon to go pee before he pees the floor. Okay. Also, I've got a little high chair that I downloaded from the store yesterday. It's called a playground high chair. And it's like a little bear, so it's super cute. I'm gonna get Angel to clean up the, because you guys probably can't see this, but there's like burnt, well actually you probably can, yeah, there was like a burnt area, so I'm gonna bring the high chair, Angel get out the way, and put it into that little corner, because it fits in there quite snugly. And it goes quite well with the kitchen as well, so that's always a bonus. Okay, see, but it's got little ears, and I think it's also got eyes on it as well, but you can't see that because of the lighting in the house. Josie Hatcher would like to chat us right now. Gavin's in a swing. And I'm going to set the swing to slow. Okay, well I didn't ask you to take him out of it, but okay. What is Angel getting so excited about? I do not know.
Aww,
you're nervous. Okay, it is fine, please. Thank you. It says, remember in 2 hours, Lola Heartbreak has a gig at Mixmaster Karaoke, which is located at 18 Redwood Parkway. How cute! It plays music as well. That is quite adorable. Aww! Look at Crystal! That is adorable. She's playing peekaboo with him. Again, Crystal's now freaking out. Okay, so Gavin is sleeping now. And Angel is going to her gig. Which is at the, I don't know, 180 Redwood Parkway. Oh, it's the karaoke bar. Charming Justice. Okay. Yeah, I forgot she's doing a show as well. Well, we can simultaneously go between the two, I suppose. This is Charming Justice. This is Tay Blake's Sim. can't really see her, but yeah. Okay, and Angel has just stepped out on the stage. I'm actually just waiting for her to start. I don't know what's going on. Let's get her to song, perform the song. Don't say not now. I will switch between the two gigs. So, yeah, her name is Charming Justice. Yeah. She looks kind of like Angel with Sim, but it's not Angel. People booing her. She's like jumping about the stage. It's kind of funny. I don't know if you guys just saw that, but she's jumping about the stage like a mad person. Completed another tour stop, so we can view our Simport book, and we got another star. Cool. So thank you, Tay Blake, for your tour request. Now let's go back to Angel. Confetti going everywhere. Okay, so she just finished her gig. It says the reviews of your show are in. For a karaoke competition, this was a very good performance. Unfortunately, it wasn't a karaoke competition. I guess that means that it was bad. Well, I thought it was quite good. also now back at the house. Waylon is here, he's just standing there. And Gavin is swinging away in his swing. Well, he should probably come out the swing actually, let Gavin out. Okay, Crystal, enough. And we now actually have 2,976 mullions to spend. So I think I will spend that on redoing what's her name? Crystal's room. So I'm gonna go with something that's more kind of sophisticated, I guess. Because she's older now, so it doesn't need to be quite so pink. So after selling some stuff, I've got quite a wee bit of money now, so yeah, I'm probably gonna go with something that's quite plain. I don't know what it was, but never mind. Yeah, I think I quite like that wallpaper actually. I'm gonna add some lights to the wall. Not really sure what kind of light I want to use. And add a new bed as well. Double bed will fit in here or whatever. Yeah. Go with that. And then we will make the bed same colour as that white on the walls. Hopefully. I actually quite like the pattern that's already on the bed. I think it looks quite sophisticated. Yeah, that's perfect. Love it. So I'm going to keep that pattern. And we will have a bedside table as well. That's quite an interesting table. And again, I'll use the same wood. And we'll maybe put some flowers or something, since we've already got quite a lot of light in here anyway. Oh god, what the heck have I done? Okay, never mind that. So we'll put something decorative. Here, there's a little vase. Okay, what else do we have in this room? We have a poster or calendar of some sort. This calendar with a cat on it. Don't really know what. I'll put that poster in, so it'll give us a dash of colour. And next to the poster we will have some floor length mirrors. And in front of that, I'm going to put a rug. And there we go. Well, we're also going to have a computer. Don't really have a lot of money for a computer right now. We'll just put that one there. And we can't afford a lot on the laptops anyway, but we can't, and we'll use that chair. And maybe put something decorative next, just like a, like some pencils or something, just to give it some character, I guess. There we go, that is Crystal's new room. Let me know in the comments below what you think about it. Do you think it looks too old, or... yeah. let me know in the comments below. So I'm gonna have Crystal now go into her room. And see if she likes it. We'll make her shake herself out in the mirror. As she's a teenage girl, so. I love her hair. I think it came with Showtime. Oh god, I thought she was about to check out her ass. Someone's phone's ringing. Is it yours, Waylon? It is. Answer phone, please. Recommend connection. Oh yeah, I forgot Waylon had an opportunity to do. And it was to perform for tips at the art gallery. Don't know if MJ will be around, but we might as well just go see. Magician. Perform for tips. No. What are you doing, you silly sim? Go and perform. Oh, he's wearing like a different outfit. Like a top hat. There are some people here, but whether they will actually be interested, I don't know. Well, at least he'll get a job experience. Even if he doesn't earn any tips. I've unlocked a new badge as well on the SimStory website from having my sim visit the art gallery. It's called Supporter of the Arts, the badge I mean. Someone needs to attend to Lila, because she's social. So Crystal can do that. It is, after all, supposed to be her cat, since her dog got taken away. He's watching TV, and I'll have Angel to teach him to talk some more. And she wants to teach Gavin to talk anyway. Oh, free vacation! Leave the teens alone, they're surely responsible enough to take care of the house while you're away. Okay. But that means that Krista will have to take care of her little brother and the kitten as well, so this could turn out to be pretty crazy. But I'm going to save it for the next video, because this video is already nearly 30 minutes long. Hopefully you enjoyed this one. Sorry that it wasn't as silly as the last one, but hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. And I will catch you all in the next one. Okay, bye!